Good morning, Lee.
Hi, Lee. How are you doing? Is
Hello.
It busy over there?
I'm good. I'm with the It's busy already. I'm with the doctors, and through Monday, you got to come. From coming to the fair, you got to see the Da Vinci surgical system. This is amazing. Okay, doctors,
Dr. Kate Toft
and
Dr. Wes Grootwasink.
Okay, Dr. Wes, tell me about this place. Now, she is running this computer. It's amazing.
So this is the console that you would sit in to operate on, and the patient would actually be this instrument here.
So she's using her fingers to.
Right. So everything you do with your fingers is translated into the hands inside.
Look at that.
Completely wristed instruments, so anything you can do with your hands.
What kind of surgery do you use this machine for? You've been doing it for about 7 years?
About 7 years for basically almost all the GYN surgery we do that used to be done open. So instead of requiring a large incision, now we can do things through 7-millimeter ports.
Grab the penny, and let's see it up. Look at that.
Yeah, one of the nice things about it is the optics on this is so much better than in real life. So if she flips this around, you can kind of actually show something on a penny that most people can't see. You can actually see Abraham Lincoln inside the memorial.
So what kind of surgeries, really quick?
Hysterectomies, anything for endometriosis, removal of ovaries. We do a lot of GYN cancer stuff with this and everything.
Wow, the Da Vinci system, surgical system, it's here through Monday at the Health Fair 11 building. You got to come by. This is really amazing. And you can try it yourself.
Yep, you can sit down, give it a whirl, see how it runs.
Yeah. Okay, that's really cool. Do it with this thing, not on a real human being. You can just do it with the robot. You're safer that way. We'll be back at the barn. I'm going to go to a speakeasy coming up, you guys.
Well, that sounds good.
Thanks, Lee.
From the Health Fair 11 barn to the speakeasy. That kind of works out really well.
Well, with all the food we've had, the healthy food we've had.
Yeah, not a bad idea.
Yeah, right?